some of these Chuck Close inspired works for years. He's kind of dropped off the glass process because he doesn't have glass to work with anymore. In Washington, D.C., he's painting in the apartment. Their apartments become his studio. So that affects all of his both his process and what he is depicting in his works, too. So besides doing some more traditional paintings, he's really done quite a few more of these little pieces inspired by